I'm anti-social media. I've never tweeted.
Why is that?
Why
not?
First of all, I understand there's built-in animosity toward anybody who's successful. When you're a celebrity, people can say anything they want to you, but what you say to them can get you in trouble. I'm old school. I'm an old school Alabama dude. If somebody says something to me, I have to respond. You like social media.
Yeah. I enjoy engaging with the fans. You know, I used to take it personal. It was a point where I used to think that people were trying to personally attack me through my social media.
That's only because they are. They are.
But I realized, like, these people don't know me at all. And a lot of people are excited to have that interaction and just want to somehow get some attention some way. But after a decade plus of social media being around our game, it's integrated in our sport and our life now, so there's no hiding from it. So I just try to adapt